This move is applied from the same position as the Achilles ankle lock. This is a dangerous move since it actually twists your opponent's knee instead of just causing pain as in the Achilles ankle lock.